¡Ole yo! ¡Oh! ¡Ole yo! ¡Oh!
Thank you. Salafunde, Salafunde.
Futana, futana, siaya, sala fute,
a fute, sala fute,
a fute, sala fute, futana, futana, siaya, futana, futana, siaya, sala fute.
Thank you.
Bye. Anyanga himself playing the boom boom boom.
You're welcome. This is Radi Cultural Troupe in collaboration with the hip hop music. We're doing the album Inspiration Rising Spirits. It's our pleasure to be doing this work, the work of our ancestors, the connections from the ancient time till now that we are here in this modern world, the world of computers and whatever, you know. It's good now. People also, they know of the nature and the power of nature in this world today. And here we represent the roots. Thank you very much. We have more from our friends to tell you.
Yeah, give thanks. It's a pleasure to be in Africa, the land of our fathers. We are here to represent Africa, East Africa. Give thanks always. Ja love and Ja unity. Ja love and peace. Let be peace in East Africa. Because the journey is long in the great mountains and the great lakes. Give thanks always. Peace. Peace.
Yeah, yeah. Okano here. It's grateful to be in a group of talented and so spiritually, musically engaged with their life. So it is good, and also to be in the part of agriculture and nature, because music also comes from nature. Nature is music. When you hear a tree, maybe that's music. So we bring you that music, that feeling, that touch, that energy, that synergy. And that's why we have roots, and that's why there's a farm, or there's a root, you know. Also us, we are the root of nowadays. And blessed love, you know, blessed love.
Yeah, yes man, I am Kaboge Chagala Ida. I am the arranger of the group. Most of the rhythms we have composed together, but I arrange. And I'm looking forward to meet the East Africa artists from Tanzania, Zanzibar, Uganda, because of this project. And appreciation, and learn more about the other culture, the other people, what they do, which kind of songs they sing, which type of food they eat, yeah, and to appreciate and to learn more, and to do some workshop, yeah. And it was a long way since we met with the other members of the group. There was some up and down, but we have to struggle. Nothing comes easy, you know. You have to put some working hard. You know, most of the people, they don't want to work hard. They work, but they don't want to work hard. So through working hard, that's where we have reached. And we did the CD with many artists from Tanzania, different groups, and we are one family now. So I'm looking forward to practice with them, or to play songs with them. Because it sounds nice when we are together. Because it's a different feeling, but it is one. So, and I do teach, like a volunteer, here in Kenya, for street children. Luka Maisha, it's an organization. Luka Maisha Trust, they deal with the street children. And I am one of the teachers. So I teach drums, percussion, vocals. So maybe if I go there, we can arrange and we do some workshop with the little ones. Yeah. So ciao, this is Kaboge again, a.k.a. Kaboge Chagala.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, Ujiambo. Josh. Jualala. We are living in natural feeling about the knee. Whatever is happening in the world, it has a feeling, you see? And the feeling, you want to change the feeling through the music. feeling through the music so that it can heal, it can make everyone comfortable feel. Yeah, man. So it's good. We know about the other artists and do something strong to change this world, it's a better world. We've got to change it. Yeah, be strong. We'll live happily in peace. Yeah, that's what I can say. Yeah.
Twalala!
Twalala!
Ole yo!
Oh! And lastly,
Yela Yela. Yela Yela here. I'm a percussionist, a teacher, a very funny guy. I make a lot of noise. Twalala! Yela! Yeah, man. So basically, music to me is just an inborn thing. And I feel very happy when I'm with my colleagues here. They're like family. We've been playing for very many years together, trying to educate and edutain, you know, and entertain and teach about the drum. We eat drum, we live drum, we sleep drum. And the drum is everything, you know. It's the roots, the heartbeat. So we got to make it trod, and it's very, I feel very lucky together with the group that we are doing it East Africa. So we'll get a chance to learn also as we teach. So it will be like an East African exchange of cultural and the vibe, nature. So respect, thanks for being here. And I wish all the best for the guys who are like hooking us up with the tour, East Africa. All the best. Yela!
Yela!
Twalala!
Twalala!
Pass by watoto na grown-ups when I fast na fries go face na cries na strive to survive could I hard go sweet bila wish I had my boys kubeba hit ni hard task na risk unemployed na bills I'm employed na beats kila mtu na siku succeed na better life na poor mask ni a mask dead or alive tuna battle true lies na rhymes kucheki future at the same time still tuna pay the price from the past mawazo zangu ziko beyond control ka dust ka time for dark right na race ya kusik soul zisi get lost kwa his space na pay solo for so long na sorrow ni scary out here most of majority tuna maskio but ni very hard kusikia
Yeah.
As we go, the way we walk.
Come on.